सांसद माननीय सभापति जी,
बिल 2021 श्री जुगन सेन लोखंडवाला टू कंटिन्यू।
माननीय सभापति जिस तरह हम जानते हैं कि जो नेविगेशन के और पूरे लाइट हाउस को जिस तरह डेवलपिंग का बताया है।
वन सेकंड पॉइंट, आई विल नॉट अलाउ द पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर इफ एनीवन इज एट द वेल। प्लीज I am allowing. Please, everybody in their seats, please. Everybody in their seats, then I'll allow the point of order. Please. Tiruchi ji, let me allow him the point of order first. Please.
Next to me.
Yeah. Everybody else in the seats, please. Please sit down. There's no point standing. Please, everyone.
Sir, I may ask also.
Let me first go to him. Yes.
Thank you, Honorable Vice Chairman, sir. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. This is under Rule 258. Should be read in consonance with 109 and 1010. Both of rules talk about passage of the bill as well as scope of the debate. I'm worried, sir. Honorable Chairperson, in the BSE meeting a few days back, said the minister should reach out to the opposition members and evolve a formula for running the House. I'm sorry to say they have not reached out. They have not offered. They are pressing issues, sir. They are pressing
issues,
sir.
You've made your point. It is between you.
Sir, they are pressing issues.
I have heard you.
30 seconds, sir. Sir, Parliament is meant to reflect
Leader of
the
House,
anxieties
the point.
Of the people.
Leader of
the fear in the minds
we've
of
heard
the people.
You. We've heard
and
you.
We are failing there.
We have heard you. Our Leader of the House.
Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir. On more than one occasion, we have reached out to different parties in the opposition. I have personally, almost every day, reached out to the principal opposition party, to other parties on the other side, individually. But there is no consensus amongst all the opposition parties on any issue. I have requested everybody to join me for a cup of tea for an informal discussion. Last Friday,
unfortunately,
two of the principal parties refused to come for that also. One party said that I will take instructions from my leader. My leader has said not to attend. The government has been reaching out to the opposition again and again.
Except in the Honorable Minister, nothing goes on record.
I am happy on the floor of the House to invite all the Honorable leaders of the different parties for a cup of tea today at 6 o'clock. I am publicly inviting them at 6 o'clock for a cup of tea. We are happy to discuss all the issues, develop a consensus, develop a formula. And I want to reassure through you, sir, the government is very keen for the House to run. We are extremely keen that a consensus be drawn up. But
I've heard it.
But it cannot be my way or the highway. It cannot be that either you accept what we are saying, otherwise you will not allow the House to run. Negative approach and this obstructionism, what is being resorted to by some of the opposition parties, is quite harmful for Indian democracy. It goes against the principles of this august House.
Sure. Thank you. Honorable Minister, here's a point of order. Please sit down. Ma'am, please.
Sir,
I think he has a point of order. I'm just allowed.
Sir.
Sir. Just one second.
I want point of order. Please.
One second. I'm allowing him. Just give me some time. Yes. LTG, I will come to you. Please.
He has tried to speak to many leaders, and today morning, I called Sri Mallikarjun Kharge ji, who is senior leader. I requested for his time. Myself and Piyush ji, leader of the House, we would like to come to your chamber and we would like to have the discussion with you. And you may kindly call other leaders also. And he said, we will come back to you after consulting our colleagues in the party. I am not telling that he has denied. He said, I will talk to other colleagues of the opposition and we will come back to you. This is what Shri Mallikarjun Kharge had assured me, and I am waiting for him again. Okay. After the adjournment,
fair enough.
Still I will talk to him and request him for the time.
I take your point.
And telling on the floor of the house that government has not reached out to anybody, any leader of opposition leader, it is not factually
understood.
Correct,
understood,
sir.
Almost.
This is what I would like to
sure. say. Thank you. Point of order. I'm allowing the point of order. Please,
sir.
Please,
sir. Normally, point. The convention of the house, when the proceedings of the
rule,
parliament
under
is
which
going
rule?
On, neither the Prime Minister...
Under which rule? 3-2-G?
Under 258.
258.
Rule 258.
Please. Let's have silence in the house.
Kindly, please.
Let's have silence in the house. Let's hear each other.
See,
please.
The convention of the parliament is, during the proceedings of the house, neither the Prime Minister nor the LOP should be interrupted when they are speaking. This is the convention we are meeting. And you...
Okay.
And please. You gave the floor to the leader of opposition. And he was interrupted by a minister. His mic was switched off. And that mic was switched on.
Yes.
No, yes. When the chair has given permission to the LOP.
Tiruchiji, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you.
Who directed the mic to be switched on?
I have heard you.
Leader of opposition.
I have heard you.
In a democratic country, in the parliament, the leader of opposition is a
very,
very vital position.
I have heard you.
Should not have happened at all.
Now, it's very clear. I have heard you.
And your protection is...
I have heard you. Please. It's very clear. I have made the... Please, Rakesh ji, please. I have heard all of you. Will you listen? Please. I need silence in the house. Please. Shukendura, please. One second. I allowed the Honorable LOP on the grounds anything but 267. And I've been fair, okay? But at that point of time, it has been done. I've also given... Listen to me. You do not want to listen to me. Please sit down. I'm making a statement. I'm listening to you. You should listen to me. That is what I'm saying. You wanted points of order. I allowed points of order. I allowed the LOH to make a statement. I am allowing all of that in fairness. So therefore, I would request if we would continue with the discussion of the Marine Aids to Navigation Bill. Lokanwala Saab is there. Let us continue with that. If we have a consensus of the House, we proceed. Lokanwala Saab.
लाइट हाउस की जो बात चल रही है उसके अंदर इस तरह लाइट हाउस जो है वो निर्देश करता है हमें कि किस दिशा में हमें जाना है और उस पे ये निर्देश उनको मालूम नहीं है। आज माननीय प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी जिस तरह देश को आगे बढ़ा रहे हैं और इस तरह
The House stands adjourned to meet at 11 hours on Tuesday, the 27th of July, 2021. Thank you.